It's many, many times, and especially during his public ministry, our Lord has insisted very much that we should be willing to forgive, indeed, first forgive our neighbor before we go to ask him to forgive each of us. That's one of the points especially made in the Our Father introduction to the communion service. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us, trespass against us. And perhaps we can understand how frequently we fail to do this, the number of times, as it were, we catch ourselves calling it an offense, but that bothers us, but a grudge that we hold. Grudge is a refusal, as it were, one who has offended us, as it were, wants to be pardoned, asks for that, tells us that he is sorrowful, would we please forgive him, we might live in peace together. And how many times we know, how many instances there were where the request is meant with a very, very rough no. Why is this connected especially with the receiving Holy Communion? Because one of the effects of a well-disposed recipient is precisely that of increasing our charity and our willingness to live together in community, in peace. And the more we do that, the more we have a foretaste of the wonderful joys of heaven in the communion of saints. Let us ask Our Lady to help us always to be willing to forgive our neighbor, because we treasure so much the forgiveness that the Lord, we ask from the Lord for the sins that we commit, the offenses that we make to him, despite the many times in which he forgives us. Living in that way, we will indeed continue to grow in holiness and be ever more ready for that moment when he calls us to himself. Praise be Jesus and Mary.